You are tuned to the Just Don't Quit Broadcast Network.
I'm Sterling Poulson, Music Director of the Choral Arts Society of Utah. And this is Pastor Mike Imperial. He's the assistant conductor. We've got a great concert here tonight at First Presbyterian Church.
First Pres is a great place to sing. It's a 100-year-old building. It's got beautiful sounds, and we're going to fill it up.
We've got some great music for you tonight. Hope you enjoy it. Sterling Poulson again. I hope you enjoyed this great rendition that you heard tonight. And for future concerts, check out our performance tab at casu.org.
You are tuned to the Just Don't Quit Broadcast Network.